Right, this is something a bit different. I have two 22s in parallel. So, well actually a 21 and a 22. So I've got 4300 milliamps in here. It's a little bit nose heavy, but nothing it can't handle. It's not going to glide the same, but we'll see how it goes. Well, that's on a glide. I don't think that's too bad. The wind has changed yet again. Did I feel a spot? No vertical shits now. Inverted with that kind of weight on. Don't go too fast, even. These are cracking little planes. Chuck anything at it. It's a fair bit of weight there now. Inverted on a glide, downwind. He's wanting to roll over. need more power, more power. And kabang! I just didn't have the power to pull out of that with the foresail. The hell is that? With the foresail on a 22, I would have just been able to hit the gas and should have flown straight out of that. Ah. Now then. Right, so that's come off, is it? That's come off, but more importantly, where has the spinner? Shouldn't he be far away?